China is now rising very fast to be one of the leading innovation nations in the world. So in the next 10 years, China is going to play a more important role. China needs the world. Want to collaborate together, but also China now has a lot to offer to the world in terms of innovation personnel, R&D investment, and the big market for new ideas and the new technology.